Hello, ladies, gentlemen, Indian new species. Welcome back. As always, I'm ExcedoBytes, and today I am going to be doing some farm quests. This is actually post-commentary, so I'm not going to say too much. I'll just let you guys watch some of the things that's going on. In order to complete some of the post-game stuff, you do need to do a few quests. You only have to do you only have to do quest 1, 7, 12, and 17, something like that. All of them are in this video, you'll see. It stops at, in Steamy Jungles, that's the last one of them. And then the next thing, some of the post-game, you need to have 15 Mega Digimon, which I did say a few times in some of my other videos. I currently have 12, I believe, but in the coming areas, there will be a lot more Mega Digimon that we will be encountering, so it shouldn't be too big of a deal. But aside from that, just watch this and enjoy the Digimon farm quests. I'll be doing any more, not now at least. Maybe after I complete the game fully, I might do a couple of more farm quests, but we'll see. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy. But until next time, don't forget to rub the rubber ducky. Thank you.